So you want to tell me that there is a place in South Africa that even the president himself is not allowed just because he's black? There is a place in South Africa, in the Northern Cape, it's called Orania. Even the president himself is not allowed because he's black, only Afrikaners. Now, because they showed them that it's okay to do this to us, now there's another one. No, that's Joel Masimba. It's called Klemfontein in Pretoria. Also for Afrikaners. Now, I have a question to my elderly people. Where were you when all this was happening? Who knows, next year there will be another one. And before we know it, it's chai. Guys, the group is still on and our leaders are informed. Some have responded, some have not. But like I said, we are not going to ask them. We are informing them and we are moving forward. No, we can't. We can't. There's no way. There is no. So you steal the land. You buy the stolen land. After that, you say, we must not come. It has gone too far now.